I doing to make money? Money? I just want to be beautiful. Beautiful. Thank you, Mr. James. Thank you, Mr. Kennedy.
I completely agree, Mr. Green, sir.
She dreamt of being an actress, and she had always lived somehow with that dream.
You also got the impression you were in the presence of Caesar. I mean, she would refer to herself sometimes in the third person. At a moment in the scene, she'd say, well, no, Monroe wouldn't do this, you know. And she was very shrewd about her own image.
It's not about being star, about being happy. It's not about being famous, about being happy. It's not about being star.